right? And when the brain lets go of the ego, it experiences itself. It truly experiences itself because your brain is pretty much the mimic of the universe itself.